for years, I'd always thought, you know, it'd be kind of fun to, you know, take an old bike, tear it apart, build a cafe racer.
We got this idea for a cafe racer run. Bruce had this vision of doing something like the Europeans and the English were doing with their cafe races.
There's nothing else quite like it. People like to go see motorcycles. For me, a good day is standing, walking around with 600 motorcycles lined up where I can look and see what people are riding.